were both made of leather, both black and frayed and worn. I was brought up to respect them since the day that I was born. One came here from England, it's been handed down for years. The other one was ordered from a catalog at Sears. One my mama read to me till I was well into my teens. And I thought all the other one was for was to hold up daddy's jeans. Till I told a lie and learned it had another purpose too. Out behind the shed, my daddy said, this hurt me more than you. 'Cause one had my daddy's name on it, the other said King James. With love they taught us lessons, but we feared them both the same. One led us to heaven, and the other left a well. But those were the days when kids were raised with a Bible and a bell. I remember when I was 12, I stole a dime store comic book, and how Mama read where the scripture said to take back what I took. When I refused, my daddy grabbed my arm and said, come on. I needed more, he knew, than just Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Well, sometimes they made me cry, sometimes they made me fightin' mad. And I'd wish I'd been raised without them, like some other children had. But now I'm grown with kids of my own, and I know just how they felt. You know, it seems to me what the world still needs is a Bible and a bell. 'Cause one had my daddy's name on it, the other said King James. With love it taught us lessons, but we feared them both the same. One led us to heaven, and the other hurt like hell. Those were the days when kids were raised with a Bible and a bell. A Bible.